be honest with you. Learned a lot from that car. And she would put Tony Robbins in. I'm in fifth grade. I'm not trying to hear Tony Robbins. I'm trying to hear like Two Guy Crew, NWA, you know. Nah. I don't want to hear no Tony Robbins. But she did it over and over again when she got a chance to take me to school. And one day I went to go touch the radio to change it, and she hits my hand. Bah! And she told me, hey, you pay for this car? I said, no. She said, don't touch my radio. It changed my life. I'll tell you why it changed my life. I heard one story that Tony had about Colonel Sanders, and it took him 1,007 no's. I rounded it off to 1,000. I just thought in my mind, dang, you know what this is? No, 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 no. Ain't gonna work. Don't like the recipe. Don't like what you got going on. And later on, sold his recipe, created an amazing franchise called Kentucky Fried Chicken. His no turned into a yes, and I've always applied that in my life. Next thing I know, I'm telling the story, and Tony ends up giving me the Hollywood star in Los Angeles in Hollywood. And so you see how it all came full circle.